will now confirm that there are 6 people who died. 1 man and 5 women. I do not have any specifics on any of those individuals.
Good stuff.